Chess, the most pretentious game ever made, and this guy can't stop playing it.
He doesn't talk anymore, he might as well be a chess piece.
Oh man, what a brilliant game of checkers.
Ah! Chess, the plague sweeping the nation, worse than drugs, worse than smoking, even worse than your pink strawberry flavored vape. There's nothing keeping the young folks getting involved in this dangerous industry in check. Let us explore if the story is really that black and white.
It's the early hours of Monday morning and Corey is already on chess. No matter where he is, the local Gregs, waiting at a bus stop, even at a funeral service, he will be locked on to chess.
These people are playing chess, and what are we doing? Fighting for our lives, getting jobs.
But a nip to boys is where things get disturbing.
No more chess!
Radical Anti-Chess League has rocked the social climate of the chess space.
What do you think you're doing, mate? Play chess!
But we really need to see if this final gambit against the chess players will work. And who is worse? The pretentious, snobbish chess players or the Extreme Anti-Chess League?
What are you looking at, mate?
I actually kind of like...
I'm leaving town.
I'm never going to see anyone again. It's this lovely place.
Are you listening?
Check me!
I can't deal with chess anymore!
MP, 5'3", posture rapper MC, bare MP.
Hey, this chess thing's alright.
Oh, no, no,